This fight should be a little bit nuts.
At least I'm surrounded by resources.
Yep, rather massive chunks of it too. Then again, so are they.
Well, I guess it wouldn't be fair otherwise.
Oh, this map is going to be a massive pain in the ass for the Z-axis. If you look at the tactical map, there are resources all up and down.
It's like I'm surrounded in a belt of gold. I like it. Go forth, my space peasants, and mine me all the space gold. I love how expansive the maps are. You could just almost feel like you can sneak attack from anywhere.
Yep, that's one of the main weaknesses of the AI. Or hell, anybody really. They wait till they mass all their forces for an assault, wait till it just about gets to your ship. Then you just hyperspace right behind them, blow up their mothership. Doesn't always work out though.
Oh, the proverbial blind spots. Question, does having more resource not resource research ships speed up research?
You know, I'm not sure.
Let's see if it works.
It hasn't been noticeable.
I'm being attacked. Shit. Some bombers and some lance, I think. What was it? Where was
it? Lance fighters.
Yeah, those, and assault craft.
Yep, the light craft you should be able to take out pretty easily with just your standard defenses.
Yeah, I think they're starting to leave now. It's more like a hit and run type of thing.
I've been teching up pretty fast, but I have no ships. So if they decide to hit me in the face with a bunch of frigates, I'm doomed.
Yeah, I didn't really start a whole lot of defense until just a few moments ago when they were attacking.
Those multi-gun corvettes work wonders.
Definitely get those unlocked in very quickly.
Ah, yes, now they're coming for me.
I see the blob moving towards you.
Fortunately, they're mostly assault craft. To have discovered the error of their ways.
Oh shit, I forgot the research. Thank you.
Nice probe shot.
Yeah, I like to think I have a gift at probing things.
Crap, I thought I was taking up fast, but now they're throwing destroyers at me.
I will send backup.
Take those two infiltrator frigates out.
Let me see if I can find them.
It's the one that's getting right next to my battlecruiser.
Okay, I got my attack bombers going to it. Attack on them and see how they like it. Imperial Assault and see how well they have their stuff set up.
I am all for it. I'm taking a beating over here.
It would seem I've reached the cap for units.
It's not, like a single unit cap, it's per class.
Ah, okay. Well, definitely my Corvettes are knocked out, so moving on up the chain. Oh, maybe it's the frigate cap I reached. Yeah, I think that's it.
Watch out for those infiltrator frigates. They will capture your destroyer.
No.
That should keep him occupied for just a little bit.
Say you have a battle cruiser. As soon as I get a bit of resources, I'm going to hyperspace one of my carriers up behind your mothership.
Okay, cool.
Or I might just do it manually.
Now, that's a pretty big group coming at you.
Battleship. That was the computer's way of reminding me to build a gravity well generator.
What does that do?
Prevents hyperspace.
Ooh, very good, very good.
Good grief, they have a grudge.
What did you do to them?
I think they're testing just about every single angle.
Armada should be, you know, now that they're all formed up, they should be moving steadily on that way.
Ah!
These formations look beautiful. A lot of them do. That's really, really nice. Wow, this is going to be an epic space battle. Can't seem to find their capital ship, or their mothership.
Are you using boats?
I did, it kept blowing them up, so I kinda just estimated where it was before. Let me send one out.
to see three battlecruisers in a shipyard.
I just made some pros. What happened to them?
Did they run into three battlecruisers?
No, that apparently they're still alive.
Ship that produces the battle cruisers.
Okay, cool. I already sent my guys to go do just that.
Let's see if I can kick it a little harder.
What was that?
I'm gonna kick that hornet's nest with you. Let's see how their battle cruiser likes a flanking maneuver.
Go on my attacker bombers. Destroy the shipyard. Let's see.
Yeah, they have a rather large death ball over there.
Yeah. But I might be able to find their main little thing now.
I'm gonna try to hit him in the resources a little bit.
Man, this guy is no joke. He's coming at it pretty hard.
Yep, that's what happens when you turn the AI to maximum difficulty and adaptive.
Yep, I'm just gonna zerg it with a whole bunch of bombers and see what happens.
It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
Yes, we're getting close. And they took my heavy cruiser, but it was almost dead, so. It's almost down.
Oh, there's the flagship.
Where at? Over by you?
Yep.
There it is. The shipyard is so close. get walked out. Ah, they warped away.
Yeah, but now they're hurting bad.
Yep. Let's see if I can warp in beside them.
Their mothership is down. All their destroyers are being torn apart.
Let's see how they like this.
Holy freaking infiltrators.
Okay, I'm pulling their attention back this way a little bit.
Thank you. You should probably teleport that mothership somewhere safe.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Pretty sure we just delivered the coup de grace.
Yeah, now on the last leg, we might not have a lot of resources to finish that.
Their mothership is destroyed. Their shipyard just went down. And they lost a lot of cruisers. They probably only have one left.
Not for too much longer. I'm gonna go harass the resource collection now.
Yep, sounds good to me. Yep, that's it. Man, that was a rough fight.
It was. I was worried for, a few moments. But it looks like we, pulled through and wrecked some shit.
Indeed. Are you getting a little bit more used to the whole 3D aspect?
Yeah, navigation's not a problem now. Now I just need to focus on unit production and how to do what and when.
Alright, this is probably a last fight for me.